first burst in a Dakota land. All you can see around here is flat ground with few trees in sight. But despite that, these trees help support the life of the Red River Valley. We're in an agricultural area, which means the beauty of the forest helps the valley by providing oxygen and nutrients to our fields. Our future is dependent on these forests. Let's launch into the future of the plains by supporting forest conservation.